you, ain't you? Seth's gotta be more careful with his experiments.
Dabei.
Let's see how the old man stacks up.
Hi, Captain. Sizzle, Captain. 3 years of training. How many ounces left?
His crayons. This is a good home for us, Caroline. You always made the right call.
Hello to you, Captain.
You're back, Shimshin. How was my shooting them?
Well? Well done, Yngle.
You fresh apple, you.
Blazkowicz, your lady, Anya, she was here looking for you?
Yes. Anya found Caroline's notes about the American resistance cell in New York City. Look for her in Caroline's room.
Have you listened to the Käfer cassette?
Yeah, what, Magdalena? Yeah.
William, I can still smell her in here. I found Caroline's notes on the American resistance cell in New York City. I know their exact location. Can you look for Fergus for me? He's been back on his feet again after the surgery. I asked him to bring me some nitroglycerin from the ammo depot, but he hasn't returned. Go to the ammo depot next to the shooting range and find him. We have to gather everyone and get ready for our next move. We've almost arrived in New York City.
Do it. How am I gonna tell her I'll be joining you, Caroline? Make her watch as I fade away. Maybe she already knows. Keeps pretending, like me.
Fergus, how's the arm?
Please. Please help me.
What happened to your face?
I think she's trying to kill me, Blazko. Oswald. Have you ever drifted off? off peacefully to sleep, only to be brutally awoken by your own prosthetic arm savagely gobbling you in the eye. Had to turn her off.
Is that normal? What's that say?
Something about there being a learning curve and whatnot. How I needed to learn how to trust it. I don't know. I'll tell you, I don't think I'll be using it to take a piss anytime soon.
Maybe it's like training a game dog. You show weakness and it pounds. What you gotta do is show that thing who's in charge.
Right, right. Well, you just stand there and be ready to step in case looks like I'm about to die.
Tight there, Commander.
Oh. Yeah. Everything's under control. Right this way.
Okay. Helmet 5.
I have reviewed Caroline's notes. The New York City Resistance Group is concealed at the top of the State Building. Said I assume the high altitude means the radiation is at tolerable levels?
Definitely.
Right. However, we can simply fly in there in our Nazi helicopters because we're gonna be shot down.
Can't we re-establish contact then and let them know our helicopters are friendly?
I've looked, but I couldn't find any means of contacting them in Caroline's notes.
Bloody hell. Well, we'll need to approach from ground level then. Introduce ourselves properly, face to face.
Ground level. The whole city is saturated by fallout from the Nazi atom bomb. Lethal levels of radiation if we go there without protective wear.
Yeah, well, this one, look, this armor will shield from all radioactivity.
Well, you do it then, Blazko. Have you grown too weak and useless now?
Always wanted to see the Big Apple.
Lovely. Come back in. Drop him off now, eh?
No problem, Winkelmander.
Can I be of use?
I don't know, lass. Can you?
5 degrees pot, and then continue straight forward.
Got you, Blondie. Hey, big friend. You better watch out for the crocodiles.
Crocodiles?
Is not New York underground crawling with crocodiles?
No, I'm from Texas. Jesus Christ.
Figure I gotta melt some shit. Make an opening.
Blazko, find your way through the bombed out city and reach the state building. Faster the better. Fergus out.
state building. Caroline, will you help light the way? Long walk to the state building. Caroline, will you help light the way? Yeah.